there are a lot of people who are quite scared, so they look under the seats to see if there are any packages left, or they seem quite nervous about getting onto the RER, but otherwise things go on as normal.
C'est d'installer la loi martiale. On peut le faire même dans une démocratie, dans des conditions tout à fait particulières. S'il y a la guerre, il faut actionner comme à la guerre.
Well, I would say recently there have been some conciliatory remarks by French ministers regarding the call for a dialogue in Algeria, and in also emphasizing that the security solution is not a viable option.